I'm Jennifer Jones. I'm the director of Gritman's Family Birth Center. I've been with Gritman for 10 years and in this current role as director of the Family Birth Center for 3 years. Something I really love about the Family Birth Center is every single person I work with treats every patient that walks through the door with courtesy and respect and does the best possible care they can for everybody. Our birth center is a dedicated birth center that's secured 24 hours a day, that's dedicated just to labor and delivery and postpartum needs. When the family is going through a labor process, they're introduced into a labor room. We like them to be able to bring anything that makes them feel comfortable, family, friends, certain items that they may want to bring with them. They stay in that room through the entire labor process. And once mom and baby have recovered and they're ready to move, then we just go right around the corner and get them into a nice, clean, quiet room where they can spend time as a family and get the rest that they need. We want our families to feel as close and as cared for as possible, and we offer queen-size beds to allow them to have that special time together to be able to bond more as a family. One thing that I really love about the Gritman Family Birth Center and Gritman in general is education. We have education offerings for before the birth process. We have education offerings for siblings and family members. It's something we've been doing for years, and I feel like our patients are well educated when they come into the labor process. We have over 30 staff members dedicated to working in the Family Birth Center, and education for our staff is a huge part of that. From neonatal resuscitation to advanced fetal heart monitoring and stable classes, we want to provide the best possible safe care for any patient that walks through the doors. Compassion is a huge part of what we do to make a home environment for anybody that walks through those doors, to make them as comfortable as possible, because it can be a very vulnerable, sometimes scary environment to be in, and we want to make people feel comfortable and loved and cared for and feel like they had the best experience possible. We have amazing technology that can help us with the unexpected, because sometimes birth doesn't always go as planned. So we've got the technology we need and the staff with years of experience behind them to be able to help with those unexpected moments to help patients get through any situation. We are a family that work together, and we love to care for families, and we love to care for people in our community. So anybody that walks through the door becomes a part of our family.